Hello, today I'll be demonstrating a changeover of our rotary filler. In this particular instance, we're going to be changing from this white, larger in diameter, shorter container to a smaller diameter, tall container. In order to accommodate the entire changeover, I'll need to start with the auger head, work my way down through the funnel and container adapters, as well as ending with the timing screws and container handling change parts.